pros and cons. If you like the cons, it's a lot longer. It's mandatory, but you're prepared so well on the path. 36 hours, you know, like 4 days, but I do it for a but it is mandatory for Texas and Texas. They don't sell the difference. People can't make new class, but California, you can't even give the Texas.
Jim, tell us, what are you working on?
I'm painting the clouds, the sky, at the Springcreek Community Mural, the Springcreek Community Church, Garland, Texas. And I'm putting the white part of the cloud now. Trying to finish it off the clouds today.
Is that one looking like a heart on purpose?
Yes.
It's nice.
Do this part while the crowd is meeting outside there for their businesses. I wanted to do this video just to show how to paint clouds. I've painted a lot of clouds around in lots of different cool places. I used to get hired a lot just to only paint clouds. Painted the clouds on the ceiling of a castle in Austria. I painted the clouds on the ceiling of the hallways at the Carlton Arms Hotel in New York City. And now I'm making the clouds at the Springcreek Church in Garland, Texas. And maybe this is going to be the best one yet.
Woohoo! What's this building right here?
This building?
Mm-hmm.
North Garland High School.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder why she cares about that. Who cares about them?
Everyone.
Oh, okay. That's where my brother-in-law went to school.
We also have
I
Garland.
I cross the tracks. I went across the tracks to the Brooklyn Rams. Coming from Austria, it all looks the same, but they, don't tell that to somebody from Garland or Richardson. They think it's so vastly different.